News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Many communities have got a little bit of light snow coming down through the evening hours. We'll pick up an inch or two additional accumulation. It'll wind down after midnight. And tomorrow, we'll start the day off with some clouds, but look for increasing amounts of sunshine, especially during the afternoon. Temperatures will climb up into the 20s. Clear tomorrow night, and Friday looking good as well. Temperatures will be in the mid-20s. 25 should do it in Portland, Lewiston, Auburn, Augusta into the lower 20s, upper 20s, places like Wiscasset. Bethel at 17 and Rangeley topping out at 13. My forecast is for periods of snow this evening. We will pick up an inch or two additional accumulation, a 10 to 15 with a north wind blowing that snow around, pushing wind chill values down near zero. Scattered clouds tomorrow, then partly sunny, 24 to 29. Bright sunshine, blue sky on Friday. Chance for more snow here Saturday afternoon. Partial sunshine returning on Sunday.